Y'all just see I just went through that barrel. This feels like a side area. Break all the pots. Dang, that was a lot of hack silver.
Boy.
Oh, this isn't even spirit. Am I accidentally progressing right now, or is this a side area?
Good. Now, when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask. What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on guard, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring, owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Anvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Okay.
The Velander mines is right through these doors. Might as well have a look-see inside, don't you think? There's with pride.
Stick with the boar stuff.
Safe, bruiser boy.
No, I think it's fine the way it is right now. Okay.
Trouble. sure that's a load off your mind. What can I get you, you little fart?
Sure, I'll give you a little upgrade, buddy.
What else? Best of luck with all the rampage.
I'm thinking good right now. Okay. Whoa. Is there anything I can get now? Yep, there's a lot of stuff. Well, actually, I need that shield break now.
These runes read dead inside.
I need that alchemist for something I'm screwing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
So, Brok said his friend was dwarven, like him. Wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Got him. Must have been part of that alchemist.
I guess I can't boost them up. Dang it. Hate these frickin' things. So annoying. Okay. That means we're going the wrong way.
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure.
Dang, that's a lot of hack silver. I'm going for it. Got it. Where's the last one? Yeah, I don't want to hit that. Okay, it's gotta be in this area. I gotta look around a bit. The heck is it? This is gonna bug me until I find it. Oh, it's right there. God dang it.
There's the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brok. We don't need to fight, right?
No. We will fight it.
Why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Good reason. Dodge that. The crap is going on. What is going on? Okay, we're killing this thing. Get the frick out of here. Okay, you're freezing. Annoying.
This is crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused. Look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Not what I had planned.
I'm fine, it will pass. Stay focused.
The beast!
Oh, that didn't last very long. Picking up chunks of what? I can do that? Killing me after that crap.
You are stronger than you know. Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The soul eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brok.
That hurt. Fury of the Ice Troll. Quick radial shockwave attack that slows enemies. Sends them flying back. I'll try that out for a little bit. That looks awesome.